got a piece of equipment that Mike is holding. It's called a spirit box. You can, what was that? Hello. Yeah. Hi, how you doing? Hello.
Hello, how's it going? What's your name? What is your name?
Whoa. That didn't sound nice at all.
Can you tell us your name? Second time you came up with that same answer, though.
Let's see how clear it is because there's more activity up here. You guys have any questions?
Yeah. Why are you scaring the kids?
Focus.
Did they just say help us?
Focus.
Oh. How many of you are in here with us?
Trapped.
You're trapped?
Trapped.
Where are you trapped?
Upstairs.
Okay, well, we're here, but can you tell us where?
Are you in the closet?
What do you want us to listen to?
We want to listen. We want to know why you're here.
What?
Is there a little girl named Coco? Coco, talk to us, please. Good, huh? Where are you stuck? Where are you trapped?
Bedroom.
Which bedroom? Two? Are you in the one that's not occupied?
I need it now.
Where do you want us to get out? Why do you want us to get out?
What?
We're not gonna go, so we're gonna go when we wanna go.
Why are you stuck here?
Flash.
Do you need help?
Can you tell us your name again?
Wow, that's some interference there. Let's hear you be more clearer for us, please. What was that?
Maybe something you drive.
You know, if you need help, we'll help you. But you need to let us know that you need help.
Okay. scream.
Uh-huh. And the girls scream.
Is something not letting you guys talk to us? Is something keeping you from communicating with us?
Do we scare you?
You don't mean no harm,
Michelle moving.
Are you afraid to talk to us?
Always? We don't have to be.
Yeah, we only come in peace. We just want to talk. How many of you are there?
How can we help you?
What? That wasn't good.
That was scary.
All right.
You got our attention. Can you do that again?
Who made that scary noise?
Stu.
Someone blocking you guys from not letting you communicate with us.
Stewie. So it's someone named Stu or Stewart?
Stewie.
So your name's Stewart? Is your name Stewart? What can we do to help you? What was that?
Everyone.
Just tell us who you are. We're not afraid of you.
What is it you would like to tell us?
Come down the hall, please. See that circular device in the middle of the floor in the hall? Go walk by it. If you touch it, it'll go off in pretty, pretty colors.
Okay.
Then go do it. Show us.
Michael.
Yeah, he's here.
Is there anything you want to tell me?
Speak? We're trying to speak.
Is he scared?
You're scared.
What are you scared of?
It's the movie.
Yeah.
Whoa. That's real.
Is someone keeping you from communicating with us? Are you still here with us?
Are you in the closet?
Do you want to come out of the closet?
Does it bother you that I'm in your closet?
Yeah.
Taking pictures? I'd love it if you would appear in one of these pictures.
Can you show your face? We're here to help.
Why do you scare these people? Yeah, you are. Do you hear that?
Yeah, I'm not.
You are, or somebody is.
You're scaring my kids.
Yes, you are.
Why do you think you're not scaring them?
Just be moving. Flash. Flash.
Do you think you're playing?
Come through, please.
How did you die?
Did she hit him? Was somebody stunned?
Did she hit him?
That was a growl. Where did it come from?
Over here.
Yeah. Okay, we heard that. Can you do that again for us, please?
Can you make that noise for us again? Did you just play with Michelle's camera?
Did you just turn my camera off? Yes. Why? Are you a jokester?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Free.
Free.
Somebody hurt you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did somebody hurt you?
Do you know you're dead?
I heard that.
I heard that. The wind's definitely blowing out.
There's no wind out there.
Money.
Oh.
Was that the reason you died?
Did you make that moan? Can you do it again?
Flash.
It sounded like a woman.
Yeah.
Is there a woman here? Are you in pain?
After.
What can we do to help?
There's a woman.
How many of you are here?
There's someone angry for sure.
Yeah.
Why are you angry?
There was a small scream on the spirit box.
Why are you so mad?
Dick.
Whoa.
Dick.
Dick.
Nice. Well, that's not very nice. You gonna start saying bad words?
Are you mad?
Sick. Are you sick? Or did you die from being sick? Talk to us.
What is your name?
If you're here with us, can you move something on the dresser for us, please?
I'm not going to touch that holy water. What's in there?
Nobody.
Nobody. He said, what's over there? He goes, nobody.
Okay, nobody. There's something up there you guys can touch. Just don't drop it on anyone's head.
Alright.
How many of you are there?
Del.
Del.
I said Del.
Said your name.
Yes, you are communicating with Del.
Why are you messing with Del? Do you know Del?
God.
God.
He said, didn't he say God?
God.
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 Oh.
What don't you want?
What don't you want?
Your name?
Well, you can talk to us through this device. Go ahead. How many of you are here with us?
Yeah,
I see something move over there.
Something
I
see
something move. I know I did.
Did you?
In this corner?
The light just disturbed that one.
Did you touch Mike?
Flash.
Well, thank you for that.
Flash.
Come in and show yourself. We won't be afraid. And we won't scare you either.
See you moving. I'm going to take some pictures. Flash. Flash.
Make a noise for us.
Christy moving.
Mm-hmm.
pointing towards the door.
What about it? Somebody hurt you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did somebody hurt you?
Do you know you're dead?
I heard that.
I heard that. High-pitched whine. Yeah. What was that?